All right, partner.
Are we starting?
Keep on rolling, baby. You know what time it is. Good afternoon and welcome to Cruising for a Bruising. We're going to start things off this afternoon with an open invitation, Battle Royale.
Now that's what I like to hear right there, open invitational Battle Royale. Anyone can enter. You can even enter.
Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, anybody here in the back to enter this, let's get things rolling!
We got Kennedy Hickman, AW2 Mitchell is in this.
This is Spitfire,
Red Fire, Bruce, Bobby, and right there, Daryl Murder, the hardcore champion. If she wants, Miss Daisy, you can enter the Battle Royal.
I think she'd have to change her clothes.
There's a lighter right there.
I don't think that would be PG rated if she went on the top rope.
Come on, big man.
We got better things to do than win a nondescript Battle Royal, you idiot.
He'd have a heart attack.
He probably would have a heart attack.
He could have put his leg up there.
Ready?
He'll beat your ass.
All right. Bring the ball.
Hey, yo, wait. Hey. Aren't those three?
Yes, they are.
Holy shit! Oh, Jimmy Jack! Look at the trickery on the tech bed.
That was a cheap way, but it worked.
That was cheap. Hey, what a blindside. Like, who would go to battle on a blindside somebody? That's just very disrespectful. I mean, this is honest competition right here.
Just unmatched. So smart strategy, get the big guy out.
That's very smart. Right in.
There goes Jimmy Jack.
Jimmy Jack is out. Probably the most favorite match.
Well, that was good.
Kennedy. I mean, who's gonna throw him out?
Mitchell. KW2 just about out. No, it's not on.
Anyone can get this battle roll. This is what we got right here. Jimmy Jack is out.
Started good. All right. You bring me back one? Oh, okay. Thanks. Appreciate it, everybody.
Tyler Bodie making comebacks. Take out Kennedy.
Throw him over.
Oh, look at that. Very smart by Bodie. Get the boys together. Get the big man out. And now, we're down to the final. Just like that.
We got Trusen, Brody, and Omerta, our final three.
I'm gonna take. Is it the final three, though? I don't think it is the final three.
You do take him out!
I don't know about that. I mean, it's an open invitational battle royal.
Take him out!
Well, the final three that's in the ring.
I don't really think it happened here. Look, Trusen and Omerta kind of eyeballed up Bodine here.
I got my money on Bodine.
He can easily take it. He can easily take it. He's Trying to make a comeback here.
We didn't hear that. I'm gonna chop him again.
Do it again, Tyler.
Come on, Omerta. Odin trying to get Omerta on him.
He knows it's every man for himself.
The key thing is neutralize your opponents in this match.
Neutralize. Big power bomb right there.
Come on, Alberta, get up! Get up, Alberta!
Big boom. Open Invitational Battle Royal. Anything can happen. Anything can happen. Anyone can take it. Got the Hardcore Champion versus Bodine right now.
I think you're saying that wrong. I think it's the Hardcore Champ.
You show some respect, Trump. Come on.
What does the Hardcore Champion mean? What does it mean? Well, you get in the ring. Oh, wait, how hard that?
Wait, you'll be seeing something, boy. Okay. You'll be seeing something.
Oh. Okay.
Power slam by Bodine. Oh! Right to the back of the head.
Who are you going for?
Come on, Alberta!
Let's go with Alberta. Bodine's back. He's got some ring rust.
Come on, Alberta!
Anyone who knows anything knows what ring rust can do.
Get him up,
you don't have the stamina with ring rust. That's the thing.
Exactly.
Come on, Tyler!
I'm still going to say Bodine.
Bodine's got a good chance.
Up. Well, I saw ya.
Like I said, it looks like it could be it.
Hey!
Watch it!
He's coming over! He's coming over!
Come on, Tyler! Come on, Tyler!
I don't know what to say!
You're all like he's
Barbie! Yeah. Come on, Tyler!
Welcome back to Jesus! I think he's just throwing your party, buddy.
Bye.
Yeah, I'm so glad that's over.
Bring them out.
I told you, this is my house.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner.